And in particular, the story revolves around mitochondria. So you can think of stress and challenges that the body might be exposed to, whether it's sleep deprivation or physical exertion, or whether it's psychological stress, or whether it's fighting off a respiratory infection, or whether it's dealing with toxin exposures. These are all increasing the energetic demands on the system being your body. It's not just a normal natural product of the aging process itself that people lose 75% of their mitochondria as they get older. The reason we know that is because when we look at 70-year-olds who are lifelong exercisers, they have the same mitochondrial capacity as young adults do. The system doesn't shrink, it doesn't atrophy if you exercise. And if you engage in other, basically this is a function of hormetic stress.